Hey everybody, just gonna play around a bit with some Hitman while I'm waiting for Tom to get done with his fanciful fancies. How about I don't want to do that, I just want to, like, I want to do the final task tutorial again. I've done the, and then we'll get to Paris and everything in a little bit. I plan on hitting it a good bit too. Let's see, the challenges here, let's see. Obviously. There's all sorts of ways to kill this jackass, so, you know. I like it when sending a tweet here to maybe bore some people. Okay. A slide mistake. Electrocute just. Alright, the projector. Alright. Okay. What we got? So, only the suit. Okay. Discovery. Disguise yourself as a security guard. Find slides. Your own feats. Must admit, this game is surprising me with how much I'm enjoying it. I mean, not that it's like, you know.
The final test is based on an authentic 1979 anything, mission, the high point of Training Director Soda's career as an active agent. The target was Jasper Knight, a famous U.S. chess master exposed as a Soviet spy.
What a
Soda's
butthole.
Caught up with Knight at a military airfield in Cuba and eliminated him against all odds. This is your objective as well. Now listen carefully. ICA exams aren't normally this difficult. Not only was the airfield a virtual fortress, he...
They said Jasper Knight, not Bobby Knight, right? Okay, just want to make sure. It's Jesus Christ. I'm not crazy. Come on, dude. How about that? Okay. Yeah, get your dumb ass over there, man.
Hey, you hear me? We might have a troublemaker on our hands.
Dude, go over there. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Go, 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 go. Okay. No troublemaker here, sir. Just a good, honest American here, sir.
False alarm.
American, sir. America, sir. I'm here, America. Bye now. You know, I didn't do anything wrong there. USA. Okay, come on. Get up there. Hey, you guys remember I was out,
I did talk to the boss man about these uniforms again. It's polyester sticking to my...
Yeah, you're...
there, Zay?
Did you print out the safety protocol for the jet?
Eh, it's on the clipboard. Look, you really have to do this, all things considered.
We're putting a pasty-faced egghead inside a Mach 3 fighter jet.
Good point.
Yeah, I kinda think we do.
Badoosh.
I get it. Safety first and all that.
I don't care which one of you does it, it's mandatory. Just tick the box and get it done.
Alright, we'll call
Escape by fighter jet. Sounds dangerous.
Yeah. Waypoints are fine, I guess. I don't know, though. I kind of don't like waypoints, and I'm thinking about shutting those off, because it's like, I kind of like discovering all the shit, horrible shit you can do to people. Hey, pal.
It doesn't make sense. The man is like a sitting duck, staying in Cuba. It's only a matter of time before Langley catches up with him.
Jasper Knight certainly knows how to make an exit. But first, he needs to test the jet's safety equipment, including the ejector seat. Huh.
So I have to grab mechanics disguise. Also, I've got this for you. I've got shoving your ass in a box. That's another one of my special moves. Is there something cool here that he was looking at? Because I want to look at it as well. Okay, no, there is not. I'm thinking I can always use a wrench. So I can tune this motherfucker up one way or another. Alright, time to work on the old Jetterino. Still work here.
Well done, Initiate. I dare say this is an accident waiting to happen.
I would say that, yeah. Hey, boys.
Jasper Knight, we gotta go over the safety protocol. Follow me, please.
Ugh. Must we really? Amen.
Okay, Mr. Knight. Climb in the cockpit, please.
All right. Easy. One step at a time.
All right, this ought to be
Step one, strap yourself in.
Okay. All strapped in.
Step two, locate the ejector seat handle.
Do it.
Just a moment. Yes, found it.
Step three, pull the ejector seat handle.
Right. Here it goes.
This ought to be good.
Pull.
That was fantastic. Something else right there. I mean, that was really something else.
Hello? Yeah.
Dude just fired through the damn
might be
ceiling.
To check out.
Congratulations, you are cleared for field duty.
That was a good one. I wonder what other ones they got there.
I hope you know what you just did.
Something awesome.
The chopper leaves at dawn. Now get out of my sight.
So what happens now?
Who cares? How'd I do on that one? Let's see my rating. Well, they don't get ratings. Assassinate just right. Only kill the target, out the body, do not get spotted. Well, that I can do, yeah. All right. Let's do it, yo.
The final test is based on an authentic...
Alright, so...
Did you print out the safety protocol for the jet?
It's on the clipboard. Look, we really have to do this, all things considered.
We're putting a pasty-faced egghead inside a Mach 3 fighter jet. Yeah, I kinda think we do.
I get it. Safety first and all that.
I don't care which one of you does it, it's mandatory. Tick the box and get it done.
I know where that guy's going.
He's going in the box.
This guy is the... Wow. Oh, that would have been bad. As soon as that asshole leaves, this guy is totally about to become the man in the box.
Thank you.
box.
Wait a minute.
What? What?
Jesus.
What? Not what I wanted to do. Dude, you totally don't see me, okay? So don't be an asshole.
What?
You don't see me, dude.
Possible intruder. Sweeping area. Over.
You don't see me, dude.
I don't want any trouble. You need to give up the rifle. Understand?
Target! God damn it!
That was a gunshot!
The final test is based on an authentic 90.
Okay, so let's get the coin, right? Take these coins and go. So this asshole goes in.
I got a possible disturbance.
I got a coin over here, sir.
Hello? Yeah, we're good. Going back to work.
Goddamn cage match, buddy! You can't just knock people out like that!
I can't.
No gunshots. Shit! Okay, everybody spread out, keep your heads down.
Don't let him get away!
You can't hide in there forever! We're gonna get you one way or the other, you understand?
The final test.
Hmm.
sign out the safety protocol for the jet? It's on the clipboard. Look, we really have to do this, all things considered.
We're putting a pasty-faced egghead inside a Mach 3 fighter jet. Yeah, I kinda think we do.
I get it. Safety first and all that.
I don't care which one of you does it, it's mandatory. Just tick the box and get it done.
Nah, I don't care about that opportunity this time. Let's see, let's wait for these guys to go. Quick save. There we go.
See what it was.
Yeah, we'll do. We'll do.
You didn't see me. It's cool, guys. I'm not here.
Yeah, it must have been rats or something.
Sure.
Oh, I do not need this right now. Okay, I'll handle it.
What, this?
Hey, what the hell are you doing?
My bad.
Hold it right there! You, stop!
No way!
I'm scared.
I'm gonna fucking kill you!
Suspect is over there! Yeah! Get some! Hey! What did you do that for? You're a very unpleasant guy, you know that? Shit, he's right there!
Aw, hell.
The final test.
Whoa.
Yeah, I know, Greg. I check it
Hi,
out.
Hi, it's me. I think we got a troublemaker over here.
It's probably a weird coin of some sort. Coin troublemaker. Nothing is going on.
Hey, mister.
Hey, what's up, buddy?
Hey, you. There's no way to get away with this. You'll pay for this.
Hey.
Sir. Hey, guys. That was my bad, admittedly.
Yes.
Sir, you were tripping.
I'm scared.
Command.
What the?
Hey, buddy.
Stop right there. I will shoot.
Hey, you. Okay, stand still, buddy.
Okay.
Why are you not complying? Okay, this is not working. I will have to. Hey, what are you doing here?
Excuse me, dude.
What do you think you're doing here?
That was my bad.
Right on the button!
Is this not the YMCA? Oh, I guess it's not. Man. Nesco's got upset.
The final test is based on an authentic 19... Crowbar. Oh wow, there is a piece of fence over here. I just missed it somehow. Okay. Well, that makes life a lot different.
What's wrong with this guy? playing chess at a time like this? He's 90 miles from U.S. soil. CIA is hot as hell. And his hands don't know shit. He's some kind of psychopath.
Yeah, that's, sure, it's a little crazy sounding.
Calm down. Yeah.
Okay.
Wisconsin.
Yeah, orange juice. Trying to solve some chess conundrum. Apparently, the late Russian ambassador made some highly unusual, very aggressive opening move. Really rattled back. He's a grandmaster. For him, it's more than a game.
So Knight kills a guy, poisons him with ricin-coated chess pieces. And his biggest concern is that an amateur almost beat him in chess?
Hey, man, what are you doing here?
Hey, you better...
Man of peace, what's the reason? Quintessential...
Hey, you... Oh, break down! Come on! Kick his ass!
Yeah. What the hell?
Trying to solve some chess conundrum.
Whoa!
Apparently, I like to use a very aggressive opening move. Really rattled me. He's a grandmaster. To him, it's one thing.
So Knight kills the guy, poisons him with ricin-coated chess pieces. And his biggest concern is that an amateur almost beat him in chess. So he's a psychopath.
The ambassador is a traitor.
Move in now, on the double!
Bitch, I'm gonna get him!
The final test is based on a...
I got a better one than that. There we go.
I think it calmed him down. Jasper Knight. Not like normal. Alcohol.
Does look concentrated.
Yeah, has orange juice. Trying to solve some chess conundrum. Apparently, the late Russian ambassador made some.
Love isn't always on
the grandmaster. Him is.
No.
So Knight kills the guy. Poison. And his biggest concern is that an amateur almost beat him in chess. Told you he was a psychopath.
The ambassador was a traitor. He's gonna get back to the American.
These guys change sides like the rest of us change under.
Once every couple of years?
You know what I mean.
Yeah. It's all a game. So you decide it's not.
Okay.
Vodka.
That's what he said.
Think he's back home? This is Cuba. We got tons of rum, but vodka? Military airfield?
I know, but at least pretend you're working. That man is KGB, pretty high up the chain at that. Those guys... don't take too kindly to fail.
I hear you.
Oh, come on, show some respect. You, go see who the...
I'd love to do the one where you don't really get spotted and you don't wear anything special or...
What the hell?
Yeah. Yeah, you didn't really see me, come on. This is not gonna work either, but I'm gonna try it.
Huh?
Well, that worked out a lot better than I expected. Nothing's happening here, guys. Nothing's happening here.
So the Soviet ambassador, he was one of Janice's people.
Man of peace.
No problems.
A quintessential good Russian. All the way to the inner circles of Washington. And for some reason,
you guys don't see anything. That's what's weird about it. Is that you totally do not see a single thing. And it's weird, right? It's totally weird. Have some rat poison. Put it in your mouth. Alright, I guess we're just gonna boot him. Yeah. let me just... I guess garage guy. Okay, yeah, I don't know, I don't care. So, let's take a quick look. Is there a way to get... Probably not. Not an easy way to get up there now. Not that it really matters, because of... Done what I set out to do. I'll go to Paris soon.
It doesn't make sense. The man is like a sitting duck staying in Cuba. It's only a matter of time. If I was naive,
so, I guess realistically, I could just... I'm kind of not sure how I made it through that room is...
You gotta be...
I mean, what?
What the...
Excuse me. Command, requesting medevac ASAP.
Excuse me,
you got a
what are you doing here? You needed subtitle to understand? I'm gonna arrest you, so now you can
die. Did you print out the safety protocol for the jet?
Yeah, it's all.
Freeze, right there.
I really have to do this. Consider.
Oh, no, you...
Jesus. Well, so if we come in from... Did I get anything for that? I don't think I did. Screw it. I wonder if I unlocked any other places to start from. Really? Okay. I will certainly do that this time. So, okay, sure. Tuxedo. Yep. So two kind of obnoxious ways to deal with that. That's one of my favorites. I'm gonna do it again just for fun, I think. And seal weapon, that's fine. Alright. Now this is the new one. It's the episodal one. So like this is the it's like it's got like a training mission, then it's got this Paris destination, and the kind of the thing is like it's just huge playground. You could do all sorts of stuff in it. This is a really big mission. I've played through it a couple of times so far. I'm just trying to do like variations and stuff because it's pretty entertaining.
Who took my goddamn dress?
Okay, so.
Hey, good thing. Yes, that's you. Let me take a look at you.
Sure, Sato.
In this one, we're looking for the, this guy over there in the center. He's like a fashion like mogul spy, and then over here, up there is his wife, who's also a spy.
And hey, you. Yes, you. Get over here.
Your sorrys in a sack, man.
What's up, Sebastian? This is it. Terrible.
So, I was in the bathroom before.
What are you?
These guys talking about
a makeup artist or something?
Or something up on the second
floor? Whatever,
man.
You'd have to shoot me to get through here. Get out of here.
Okay, now, give me a humble, authentic smile that maybe goes during the reception. Oh, perfect.
Hold it, hold it. Oh, that's it, Homer. You're on fire, big guy.
There's like so freaking many different ways to do this mission. Like, there's a fireworks barge, I believe. And it's, you can rig it, and like, there's a,
only casualties. So let me give you the best advice I possibly can.
Yeah, see, there's the fireworks barge.
Yeah, you're probably right. I think I'm too old for this.
There's this little... I don't want that guy to see me, though. Where's Dickass? The helmet. There he goes. See, now, here, this is my favorite way to go about this. It's like, you isolate this asshole, right? And since he's bald, and you're bald, and you bear a striking resemblance to him, they say.
Dahlia? Helmut? Not yet. I go on in a few cycles, I think. I have...
Instead of this, I want to take these because I think there's an achievement for killing that girl as helmet.
So
So, I was in the bathroom before.
Listen here, pretty boy. Take your color set and go paint your face somewhere else. You're not coming through here.
What the hell is that about? That's
probably these guys are like really aggressive. Jerks. So we want to.
Nailed it!
In this one, I'm gonna go ahead and eliminate the Jesus out of anything that's gonna stand in my way. The Jesus. The Secret Service dickhead is gonna get killed, for instance.
Oh, hell no! Folks are making me blush. Okay.
Save, okay. Okay.
According to our intel, Helmut Kruger is friendly with Dahlia Margolis. I suspect that Iago uses fashion models to infiltrate the lives of the rich and powerful, and Kruger is likely one of their spies. His face paint conveniently obscures his features, and the two of you already share a striking resemblance.
Yeah, Dan, it's me. Oh, you're watching the live feed. No, not anytime soon. Actually, I'm doing this thing for Dahlia Margolis. I'm past my prime. There's no way but down here. Thank you.
Pretty girl.
Now let me go get made up. Put on my makeup.
Up, I see. No problem. Just sit back and relax. We won't take a second.
Appreciate it.
Yeah, it's real nonchalant, isn't it? Mr. Krieger, when did you get a giant frickin' UPC tattooed on the back of your head? Such a bold statement. Oh, yeah. Shove that makeup jar through my face a little bit, it's good.
There. You are all set, Mr. Krieger.
Good work.
Wow, thanks, Mr. Krieger. Break a leg.
This guy is encouraging me to break legs. I don't appreciate it. Okay, so
that
I have got Victor Novikov, shit on me.
Head of Sanguine and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
Hello, Boots. How 90s is that?
I'm gonna try to kill him a different way, actually. So what I do want to do. Still need to. I wonder if they're gonna try to frisk me.
Helmut Krieger. Wow.
Guess not. Not for Helmut. They will if you're like one of the waiters, like these guys. They'll frisk you. Well, they might want to frisk me.
Rock Helmut.
No, they don't, because I'm Helmut. So let's take a quick look. Actually, I guess.
What's her story?
Can I not? Oh, I actually don't want to. Okay, so one of the assassin challenges was. There it is. During the meeting while disguised is okay, yeah, well, I can do that.
This book about the fashion industry through the ages. There was this whole chapter on her.
So
I mean, as I recall, Margolis' dad was some overzealous Israeli.
Now the way to deal with this is this.
Yeah, he did not approve of his daughter's chasing.
So let's go ahead and I know it's detestable safe, baby. But
wait a minute.
Dude, it's just Helmut, man.
Hey, you! You're off limits. Stop. Hey, sir.
Well, what's up, dude? What's up, okay? You see me?
Hey, you! This is a restricted.
Stop moving now!
Enough of this! Show me your hands and stay calm!
I'm not getting arrested, dude. I'm home. At... So, basically, what you do is you sit around and you listen to these ding dongs. Uh-oh. Something bad happened. It looks like maybe something bad happened. Before too much crap happened for one. It does look like, we have lost control of the game here. Alright, we'll just restart it real quick. Still wasn't too far out. that I actually, you know. What the hell? What's it doing? Oh, is it just uploading or something? I guess so. Yeah, it's certainly an upload speed. Up, getting close to half the achievements. There's a bunch of like fun ones back in the training missions I want to do too, but I was on that first training mission for so long, just doing it over and over again, that I decided I had probably best move along. Is this going to launch? It will when it's done uploading information. Oh my god. Is there people? Still people on. Everybody's too high level for me now. Well, I'll probably get back to the division later tonight and play a little, try to catch up and level by doing some side missions. You know, I mean, honestly, too, it's not like I couldn't queue for the damn mission. Need to charge up my mouse before that happens, though. I want to make sure that I get at least get through this Paris mission. Who just switches off the power to their... Alright, I have cats wrestling. Okay, stop, boys. Don't hurt each other. Jesus. Well, whatever. Or do hurt each other. It's not like I can stop you. Alright, let me check this audio again, because it does sound, like, pretty loud again. Settings... Aja. Yep. Is there a load? Or something. Somewhere. What are all these? Oh, wow, I didn't even know about all this. Okay. This... Yeah, I mean... no, that's fine. I really just kinda wanna... set this on load. Oh, okay, there, Jesus. It's on the first thing here. All right. There we go. Okay. Let's see where we were.
You know, actually, I read this this book about the fashion industry through the ages. There is this whole chapter. I don't know, I mean, as I recall, my goal is to dad.
I mean, that went, like, really well.
Father, he should really been more.
So I'm just gonna throw down on that one. Not me.
Anyway, she went all the way to the top, and then just...
Alright, so like I was saying, the trick to this one is you have to here this opportunity. And that thing I just picked up is a password dongle for this laptop where she runs this auction software for all these super powerful people. And this is her secretary, and she screws up all the time. So
this could be useful. The Argo auction employs an interactive bidding system controlled from Margolis' laptop. If you can get to it, you should be able to shut down the auction temporarily. This could be an opportunity to catch Margolis away from the spotlight.
Hey, Kirk? Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, man, what? Your wife bought you a book about managing you. Because I gotta be honest, I
didn't even bad book.
Mr. Kruger, let me know if you need new bodyguards.
What up, G?
Okay?
You got it, son.
That is Dalia Margolis, supermodel turned spymaster. You're in. Good work. So this is the auction of secrets. Happy bidding.
All right, so...
Oh, look, it's Mr. Kruger.
Ladies and gentlemen, please place your
Mr. Kruger
on the tablets in front of you.
The auction has begun, right? So, what we can do now...
Margolis should be here shortly to fix the problem. Good thinking, 47.
And here's her secretary. He runs off with his bodyguard.
Server offline? Oh shit! No, that's not good. Okay. Use your stupid head. What did that IT guy say? Something about tools? No. Plugins? Oh god, why didn't I listen? Dalia is going to kill me. She is literally gonna kill. Huh? I can't do this. No. I have to get out of here.
Haley.
Oh, Jared.
Haley.
Oh, I thought you left.
Haley, you need to get out of here now. Come with me. Let's go.
Jared, you're scaring me. What's happening?
I know, okay? About St. Clair's mole? And if I can figure it out, they will too. Don't even deny it. There's no time to waste. I'll get you out of here, but we gotta leave now.
Okay, just let me get my...
Just leave it. Let's go.
So, yeah, they wander off. And this is where it gets a little weird, so we're gonna once again. So she's gonna come in here once she realizes that the server is down. Usually has a guard with her, which is that guy trailing behind. So.
Haley, what?
Oh, Mr. Reaper, Haley, you doe-eyed rube. How hard can it be to keep the goddamn server going?
Okay, so what I'll actually do is wait for her this time to get it fixed. She's gonna have a lot of technical problems today.
Hey! What is this? Oh, this is annoying. Where are you, Haley?
Haley, you coming back, lady. Okay, but what I can also promise you is me for sure.
Get over here! Help me out!
Okay,
we're here.
Women's
time,
you
do not
invade
into prison. Perimeter check right now.
That was unfortunate. See? I wanted to get behind him and hit him with the old carrot. don't pay no mind to him, but he just likes standing
Haley,
in the corner.
What? Haley, I swear to God, you don't
deal
with this.
Hey, boys. What's up, fella? So when she leaves the room, this motherfucker's gonna got her. What's up, dude?
There. Oh,
that's okay.
Back in business.
What? Just a sec. Who are you again?
Who am I?
That's far enough.
So yeah, I'm gonna.
What a douche. If I see him again, I will kick his sorry butt. This is ridiculous.
You're gonna kick my sorry butt, huh? Why is that guy so suspicious of me now? Is it because I rustled his jimmies? I think I rustled his jimmies a little too hard. He got upset, right? So, listen, buddy.
How are you, Mr. Kruger?
Good. I'm really good, actually, here. See? So much better now. We're having some fun now. Them here, right? Man, all the technical problems are a nightmare. Don't you hate it when you're having like a meeting of supervillains?
No.
And
I don't have
just,
time. Oh, this is
like,
annoying.
There's always like this one crazy supermodel.
Well done, Fujisan. Victor Novikov is next.
Give me this. Play me a song. Well, I'll have to remember that for later. You know, during the climbing times. What's up, buddy?
Don't mind me here.
Okay. I won't. Yeah, they didn't even check me for my gun, so I guess I'm kosher to just keep on killing. Okay.
Helmut Kruger.
That's me, brother. Somewhat like a pretty girl, yes. So.
Huh. Wow. Never knew this stuff was so complicated. What's this one for?
Hey, you? Yeah, that's a fireworks remote. I wouldn't touch it if I were you. Look, Novikov's expecting a heads up before we trigger the display, so we can watch out from the garden.
Okay, so. Hey, what's happening? So, we're gonna go ahead and, I'm gonna flip this off.
Gosh, darn it!
So this guy's like, oh my god, my stuff got turned off. And I'm like, oh my god, I took your fireworks detonator. Haha, sucker!
Where the hell is the caretaker? He should be doing this.
What I'm really looking for, though, is a way to, there's a speaker. Is a way to drop this stuff, which I know there is a way, and I know that's a security camera, and I know it's gonna see me. Yeah. Okay, so. Let's see. Oh yeah, it's plenty good enough
God,
in this game.
So skinny. I feel like my skin across.
Yeah. In fact, he'll look good.
Mr. Krueger, let me know if you need new bodyguards. Okay?
Yeah, you got it.
Calm.
So maybe. Oh, okay. Right, alright. What's up, buddy? I don't know. It shouldn't be, I would think. Oh god, am I gonna fly off of here? Yeah, this is, I think, this one's like a 750. Yeah, I'm not even running it on anything special. Oh my god, I'm not. Oh, okay. Well, you know, this actually is better than I expected. So then. We can pull ourselves up. Oh, there we go. So now, I mean, this guy's gonna make a speech here in a minute. And it would be pretty cool if I can just.
Yeah.
Do I have to have like a wrench or crowbar? Shit. Oh, well. There's one. Oh god, somebody saw me.
Sir, you were trespassing. Stay where you are.
Oh hell. Yeah, I guess it could be the processor. I wouldn't think it would be. Well, I mean, what processor are you using?
Under arrest. Put those hands up.
Jesus.
Hey! Did you hear me? Surrender at once.
Oh hell. Okay, so. Yeah, I mean, I would think your processor would be fine too. I mean. If you updated your drivers. Certainly looking. Be better if that guy went away too, you know. Okay, yeah, that's better. Okay, you don't see me, man, okay? You don't see me. Nobody sees Helmet. Gonna have to hunt me then, I guess.
He disappeared into thin air.
That's right.
Stay on your toes.
I'm spooky like that. I'm Helmet Krueger, the least threatening assassin. Okay.
You all right, man? Someone's causing a public commotion. Could be some radical tree.
Public commotion.
Description on possible suspect. Bald, white, got some kind of tribal tattoo on his neck. Real weirdo.
Bald, white, tribal tattoo. That sounds about right.
And he must have stolen the outfit.
So this guy's coming. He's gonna come out here and like make his feet. So if I can drop this stuff on him and kill him, that will be pretty radical.
Something is not right here. Whoever did this is still out there.
Jesus, guys.
Bald Caucasian, medium build. And at first, I thought he actually was Helmut Krueger. Heard, understood, acknowledged.
I am Helmut Krueger, what's wrong? Oh.
Really,
as far as you know. Yes. Come on, come do your speech.
Area secure. Man up. You're somewhere out
you
there.
You seem tense, Sebastian. Here's a tip. Always start with a joke.
Get on stage.
Okay, so they've stopped actively hunting me, but they're alert, which, whatever. Here we go, fucking showtime. Shit happens, ain't it? Giant sculpture and that's an assassination tool all over a dude, then
Mr. Krueger.
Sometimes you gotta. Yeah, this metaphor doesn't really work very well. Outside, and then once we leave the area, I hate that I killed so many, you know, normal folk. What's up, buddy? Just thought I'd come see what you guys were doing. Really? Is this like, oh, okay, there we go. The point is, one day earlier that dude screwed up, and that's why I was there killing him. Showstopper was a pretty good one. Oh, nice. Nice. Is nice. Good God. That sucks right there. So, yeah. So, like, okay, I guess that opened up new stuff. Poor Aunt Stones. Right. Obviously those crappers, but... that would be under... Smuggled. Shed. Drop that in the shed for me, you know. Actually, I'm gonna take a bit of a break because my mouse is running out of juice and the cable is pretty screwed up. But I would like to thank everybody for watching. And I will be back on later, so follow if you had a good time. Otherwise, you know, have a good night and take care.